I did fix the split thing though, thank you. Like, I'll tell you where my head's at right now. I just feel like I've put in the work to be able to get this, and now it's just a matter of like, how long is it gonna take? And in the meantime, I've got so many other things I should be doing, but I like can't because I'll lose the muscle memory for this, and my neck hurts because I kind of lock it into place when I'm concentrating on like a speed run, and my video's not done, and I don't know. I guess it just doesn't feel like I'm being very responsible. Try a slightly different technique. So this is gonna be a little slower, but I might not need to damage down as much. Like one cake bite might be enough to put me in range of the one fairy kill. Probably not though. I don't know, we'll see. Tell you what though, I'm getting really tired of playing the first 12 minutes of this run. I hope you understand though that I have like a pretty strong desire to make sure it's a good showcase. Like if I do PB, I don't want it to be like a terrible start and then like make it look like anybody could beat it if they just do what I did, but like not have a terrible start. Like I want it to feel like, yeah, this is the culmination of my efforts, you know? Appreciate that follow, welcome in. If anybody wants an explanation of what we're doing or explanation of any tricks or anything, please just drop in chat, and whenever I get a second to look, I will be happy to explain. We have a lot of knowledgeable Tunic folks here as well. Maybe not a lot, but a few. and they could potentially answer questions before I can slash that I cannot. Whee! Somehow I got in here at 2:13. Like, even having taken damage? I don't know. Doesn't make any sense to me. Like, I just don't understand where the time save comes from. That's pretty good. Hopefully that'll kill me in one hit. We'll see. If so, we'll probably be on the best pace ever, which is a good sign for consistency. Wow. Wow. 456 death. This is about 3 seconds faster than our last entry. So, could buy us time for some safer strats in Dark Tomb, potentially. Come on, firecracker. Okay, wow. Give him the stick. Don't give him the stick. Got jumbled there a little bit. I think we recovered mostly. Hello, Red. There we go. It's a very, very good pace. Remember, consistency is key, though. One good run is not what's gonna win it for us. Could someone decide to hit me? Thank you. Hey, Cooper, welcome in. Still somehow better on our original run. I guess I did fumble a little bit there. That's okay. Whew. Oh, forgot the orb. That's a tiny, tiny time loss. Okay. Weird. I must have been slightly to the right. I'm a little early. Wow. I might die here, but I'm gonna have to risk it because there's no other way to heal. I think I can withstand one blow. Losing my run there for some reason. Oh my god, we made it out of Dark Tomb. Woo, buddy! I need to clean up that roll. What aspects of this run are you most confident in? Which aspects are you least confident in? I don't think I can apply that much brain power to a question right now, Brightpaw. I don't know. Like, the first 3/5 of the run, I'm pretty good at. Dark Tomb, I'm less confident in, although I literally just aced it, so. I don't know. The last 5th or so is scary because you're tired, you've run the whole, you know, hour long run up until that point, and you have to execute so well. That's why we practice that before attempts, but oh my god. That hasn't happened in a long time. Mm-hmm. Oh god. I hope you have a really good week, Zuno. When you're in college, spring break is like a godsend, and I hope it goes as well as you need it to. Alright, I do need to get the lures. Let's not confuse the routes here. Whoa, that almost missed that wall. That almost missed that wall. That was our last firecracker, too. Right, you can't go behind that. This music is stressful. What do you think the odds are that we actually make it all the way? But this new strat with not having firebombs is gonna like screw me over somehow in a way I have not anticipated. I will say, just, you know, this game is still fun. Still fun to play. It still is mechanically very enjoyable to do after all these attempts, all these hours. It's so cute, it's so colorful. It's just mechanically satisfying in a way. I don't know how to describe it. Wow, that admin is after me? Hello? Oh my god. Oh, I threw two firecrackers. Shit. Well, there goes my my strat. I think we probably are dead now. I guess I could go for the backup ones in East Forest. Well, okay. Yeah, I don't think I have one to spare. We'll see. I also don't have my sword equipped for some reason. Probably because I panicked. I guess we see what happens. It is kind of a bummer because it's like I have to play for 20 more minutes just to find out, like, if it worked. You know what I mean? Thank you so much for the resub, Tonda. That's extremely kind of you. I am unfortunately a little distracted on a world record attempt, but thank you. Lost 2 seconds on that from the sword change. I mean, it doesn't make me feel very good. My neck is actually, I feel like I have a pinched nerve on my neck just from being so tense playing this fucking game. I'm getting a little sick of it. No, you're fine. I'm the one who's messing up a little bit. I'm gonna go for the firecracker anyway, so we might die here. Thank you. I'm still not sure if I want to throw a firecracker here or like just save and quit and throw a firecracker. What do you think, Silent? I feel like it's a lot faster to place the key and a lot more consistent if you throw the firecracker after. But hey, it split appropriately. Oh, okay. That still worked. That was odd, but okay. Yeah, I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough firecrackers left. Well, no, I guess I have to because... Yeah. No, it's fine. Because by the time you throw all the ones you get the extra one. Oh my god. I thought really hard about not doing that, and then it just like happened anyway. The only one you need two firecrackers on, and you don't need them necessarily, is the last relic. I still think it's faster to go get the firebombs in the forest than to try to damage down without the firecracker in the quarry. So, we'll see. I almost quit out too early there. Is there a fairy stuck somewhere? Okay. Oh, yeah. Hi, Landy. I'm gonna concentrate for a little bit. Thank you for the raid. Whew. Oh my God. All right, so it turns out the firecrackers are probably not as tight as I thought they were, so that's good. Thank you. Hell yeah. I'm just trying to calm down a little bit, if that's okay. I earned my name.